Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black.
What is up, guys? We are back with some more of Detroit Become Human, and it seems like we're about to look for Lieutenant Anderson. And first things first, we're gonna be nosy as hell, of course. And check out his shit. So I guess we can peer through the window. Nope, can't see shit. Let me check out this one too. Well, there's his dog. It's not a very good dog since it's not barking at anything, like at the door.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
That's a horrible doorbell. So they said find a way inside. So this window I think is locked. I don't think we can get through the garage like that. And I don't think his car is unlocked or he left the keys, so let's see about going around back to see what we can find. You see, is the dog still laying there? Yep, still laying there. Guys, I hope you're enjoying this series. I'm really enjoying it a lot. This game is amazing. So we got two windows. Oh snap, he's unconscious.
Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Is he drunk? So is that it? He's just drunk out here? Check on Hank. Wait, why he got the gun though? Are we gonna reconstruct this scene? He was drinking. One bullet. He was thinking about committing suicide? Traces of alcohol. Is this alcohol on him too? Oh. No signs of trauma.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor.
Ooh, that hit.
I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here!
Where's the bathroom at?
Attack!
Good job.
Attack!
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
You think? How much have you been drinking, man?
Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good. Homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
No, sir.
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
There's hippie, strippy, or stripy, and streaky. Let's go with streaky. Nothing else to investigate while I'm in here, though, right? Aw, man. I feel like I'm supposed to go back and, like, read these magazines.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer.
Let's see what else we can find out about him here in his own apartment. Well. Oh, he had a son. I wonder if Android's killed his son.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
We could have found out some more on there, but I guess I should have questioned it if I wanted to prolong this chapter. Dang, is this really the security that got set up here? That they were talking about at Jericho?
We're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
I'm liking this, no lie. It's actually pretty cool. Don't know why the analog went that direction.
now what to do.
I'll find another way.
Just take her away. Our way seems like the best way. The other one go. Oh, there he is.
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
They really got me trailing behind like this.
Cyberlife warehouses. They have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Let's see, what idea do we have in store? Here, I can climb on this or not. Would be too far. There we go. Sounds like a good idea. I got you. I got you.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
No problem, guys. You know I got you.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Search crates. Oh, okay. I was like wondering which ones I could interact with. Yep. Thank you. I feel like we should also drink some of these. Uh-oh.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
Oh man, I should have released him.
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood.
At least we can tell he's like not really snitching on us. Check the bigger crate. Okay, is this where the parts are in? I feel like they should have way better security on here. What the heck?
Why aren't you like us? Don't you want to be free? You could join us.
The more the merrier. AP-700s. Ooh.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Look at that. We got...
Take me with you.
We got benefits from everything.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
Took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components.
Why don't you just help us get these things?
They can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus!
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Steal an electronic key. Hopefully this goes well. They totally didn't hear that. Yeah, let's see if I can sneakily get through here. Man, this is kind of nerve-wracking.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. And he should be done already.
Better off in here than out patrolling that.
Should I threaten the guards? Where did I? We'll take it, but Oh, we smooth with all this. Yeah, we got this. Y'all wasn't ready. I'm about that life. Better luck next time. But, guys, now that I got that key, we can deal with, stealing the electronic stuff. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like for the video. It helps out the video a lot. And also subscribe to the channel. It helps out the channel a lot. And with that said, stay sharp. Later.